Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
then you need Nelson.
Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies, auxiliary members, and Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue were called to the Pahrump Nugget just before 6:30 Thursday evening. Someone reported there were explosives in a third-floor room of the hotel. Authorities searched the premises and were quickly able to determine there was no explosive device or threat inside the building.